that allows people with, that aren't here in the country legally to drive, or are there more states?
This would actually cover both people who are undocumented and also who are legal immigrants who are going through the immigration process and have not yet completed it. So it actually would cover both groups. And actually it's been a very successful model. It shows that there's an average for folks using the driving.
He applied for, and 7 years and $10,000 later, he received his green card. So did his wife. He drove undocumented, I mean, as an undocumented person, trying to get his green card, which took $10,000 in 7 years. He drove without a driver's license. Is that right? And what are you doing to help the process? What are you doing to enhance the process of these people to achieve legal status so that they can, in fact, get a driver's license?
Well, in order to do that, you have to make changes on the federal level. I did run for Congress and I did lose. All I can do is contact Congresswoman Wenmore and ask the federal government to get going on immigration reform.
But you see, and that's where I have a real issue with that. The state of Wisconsin has the opportunity right now to make a change and to start this conversation.
Un 40 o 60% de mis estudiantes son indocumentados. Y me paro delante de ellos y les animo y les demando y les pido que se entreguen a un sueño que va más allá de ellos, que entreguen todo su ser a ese sueño, que se disciplinen, que estudien, que inviertan en su educación. But they tell me, my students that I'm speaking to, they look at me and they tell me, ¿para qué, maestra? ¿Para qué? What for? Why is study so hard? You're not gonna go to college. They don't want us here. Eso me dicen los estudiantes, ¿para qué? No vamos a ir a la universidad, no quieren que estemos... Para mí los puntos de in-state college tuition o de driver's card no son puntos que son negociables. Representan la vida de las personas. And since I'm the one that stands in a classroom, since I'm the one that talks to the mother that has to drive with God's license. Así me dice, manejo con la licencia que nos da Dios. Then I'm the one who will define that those are not negotiable items. Como yo soy la que estoy en la clase delante de mis estudiantes, como yo soy la que les anima, yo soy la que les demanda que estudie, como yo soy la que habla con la madre de familia, que maneja con la licencia que le da a Dios, yo también voy a ser la que define que esos no son puntos negociables, porque eso es la vida de las personas. So I'm here to say that. I'm here to say that I will continue to say that. That my students deserve the right to go to school at the same price that everybody else goes to school.
Mañana ya vamos a saber cuál fue la decisión. Y realmente solamente les quiero decir que nosotros estamos creciendo en fuerza, sin duda. We have in 24 hours, you know, at the end of tomorrow we will know what the final decision is, but there is no question that we have grown in strength as a movement. Y vamos a seguir luchando para esto, y también vamos a luchar para una legalización justa y general, y sé que juntos, con la fuerza, vamos a crecer y crecer y llegar a donde queremos. Gracias, porque era importante hoy y lo hicimos.